Yes, class, can I have silence, please? Yes, I've asked you to bring your books also, right? You have your first slide with you?
Yes,
yes. Okay, before that, I know you have a lot of doubts. Yes, we do have a lot of doubts regarding your answers. I have updated the answers, right? And now you have got your updated answer sheets. Yes. Now, if there is any problem, the problem is that you did the wrong answer. And on the scan sheets, it is very, very clearly visible. Green is your correct answer. Red is your wrong answer. And where there is the red also, you might see the correct option also. Then where you have written the wrong answer, I think so, you get the dot also showing the correct option. Then you have your blue, which shows your over attempt. Now here, this is one area that we need to address. This is one area that we... Yes, any doubts in particular? Let me see my question paper. And I think so. I have the answer key also with me. I'll just go through it. This is class. Now, a class 10th here, please listen carefully. Although you have attempted two multiple choice questions, right? You have now practice of attempting answers. Still, there are things that need to be addressed, okay? That is how you attempt the OMR sheet or what you write on the OMR sheet. There is a correct way of attempting, there is a correct way of darkening the circle, you know that, okay? And you have put a circle and a cross, that will be considered wrong. You've used the whitener, then what happens? Like when we scan the sheet, the scanner immediately picks up the whitener also, right? And because you put a whitener in the first place because you thought the answer is wrong. So the scanner is going to show it as wrong. And an answer which you might have written as right, wo kis mein aa jayega? Over attempt. So it is your loss. Okay. Please don't put dots, dots, dots there for an answer. Make the proper circles. And I think so. The OMR sheet for the board exam, has it been shared with you? Yes. If not, I'll share it today also. Right. Or your class in charge will be sharing in the group. I'll also share in the English group. Now, things that we need to remember in your answer attempt, right? Your board exam is here this week. So you'll be focusing maybe on that also, but please make sure you do English. Once again here, I assure you, each one of you is going to do very, very well. Okay? Secondly, if you have not got marks, if you're still at 18 or 19, it's because you have not studied. The question paper was very simple, very clear. Answers were there, very, very clear. There were nothing, you know, ki answer nahi hame mil raha. Right? So it was very clear. If there is any problem, that is, you have not understood what is required. So there is some confusion on your part. There is only one solution to that. What is that solution? Read. If your content is thorough, you'll be able to answer any kind of question, right? So Harshita, well done. Jasmeen, good. And who else has got 36? I think so. It's now Mehul has got. Okay, good. And others also. You can do very, very well. I'm expecting 40 upon 40. And students have got, I think, from 10th week, Harshita has got that. Even in class 12 also, they've scored 40 upon 40. And I want this kind of a response from you also. Okay? Right? This was a learning experience, maybe learning experience for us also, because we scanned the answer sheets for the first time. So maybe the answer key and everything like that, right? So we are not as maybe technically advanced as you all. So we've updated your answers. No issue now? That day you came after my life, I was so scared, you know, like, will I reach home safely? MC is going to be chasing me, right? Maybe that you've not given us the correct marks. The first thing I did was, right, I updated the answer key. And then yesterday, that was after a bit of, you know, like what, a discussion and all. And then answers were updated. Wear a sweater, then hava aani chahiye na, cross ventilation hona chahiye. Please open the windows. Never mind, open the windows. You can be a little cold. You won't fall asleep. You won't fall asleep. Okay, here. So I think so. Your subject teachers also in the previous periods might have discussed, but I just want to give you a reminder. Have you got an idea how to attempt the OMR sheet? Yes. So make sure that you attempt it properly. No use of pencil. Using a pencil would be considered as unfair means. Okay. You leave an answer, you put in the circle, and you don't write the correct option. That is also wrong. Okay. Right. And yes, here that fifth option, that is also, you know, I'd say it is a boon for you. Sometimes when we are there writing the answers, we find immediately, you know, circle that. Okay, very confident that this is the answer. But after some time, when you think and reflect, you find that something else is the correct option. So you get a chance to make that change. Okay. And the answer which you have written as the fifth option, that would be checked. And the answers which you are not doing, choices which you have, they have to be darkened. I've left these answers. I'm not attempting them. They have to be darkened. Okay. Otherwise, it would be a loss for you all. So make sure that you follow the particulars very, very carefully. Right. And this can only happen if you're going through the OMR sheet, practice it. And just right now, what is required? A lot of focus. Here, first boy, who's I talking? Hardik, did you get your answer sheet? Because you didn't attend the result. Yes, now tell me what doubt you have in set B. Set A has been updated a lot, and I don't think so there should be any doubt here. Set A? I'm saying set B. Set B students, any doubts? Set A. Okay, wait, wait, one at a time. First row, any doubt from set A? Pick the option that describes how Mrs. Hall must be feeling at the moment described in the extract. Yes, it is outraged and nervous. We have a C over here. One thing here, please. All there were changes that we made. There were changes when we went through the questions. We went through that we made some changes in the answer key also. We made changes in the answer key also, which we did not. So she was outraged means what? What does outraged mean? Yes, Bhavin, stand up. Outraged. Outdated, nahi. Outraged. Angry, right? She was angry. She was nervous also. Why? Because all that is happening. What was happening in the room? The furniture. Yes, that is what there. And she's just been pushed out of her room, right? And when they went inside the room, there was no one over there. So that strange behavior is making them like that. Yes, here, what's the next? Any other doubts you have? 10 question you were saying, question number 10. A word from the passage which means to create a hole in the skin. Pierce. It's way, you get your ears pierced. Right? So that is what happens when you get your ears pierced. Then you can put your earrings and things, right? And your nose and all there, so that you can, a hole is made. Yeah, yeah, that is very bad, okay? Right, so we're not talking about where body piercing and all, we're not talking about that. So 22, The captain said to the soldiers, fire at the enemy. This is very, very simple here. Yes, so maybe tomorrow I'll just discuss about a reported speech and different kinds of sentences and how to change them. Okay, grammar, when you look at the paper, it seems to be very simple. Very simple. You have your gap filling and you have the narration and things like that. Okay, but that does not mean you're not working hard. Grammar is one area you can score full marks. Comprehension, you can score full marks. At least secure your 20 marks here like that. And then, of course, here, literature, I've seen in a row so many wrong answers. So literature, we still have to work hard, okay? Yes, here, the captain said to the soldiers, fire at the enemy. Fire at the enemy, is it's an order, right? It's not a request. Is there please over here? No, so it is not please, it's just fire. So it's an order. And what kind of sentences are there where you have an order, an advice, a request, a command, a suggestion, a proposal? They are called imperative sentences. Very good. Now, how do we change those sentences? How do we change those sentences from the direct to the indirect? What are the things that we need to remember? So naturally, what is the tone of the sentence? What is the sentence? Is it an order? And that is what comes. So right, order. And of course, here your right, ordered, whoever. So which is the correct answer? Someone was asking me the meaning of forbade in the middle of the exam. Ma'am, what does forbade mean? What does forbade mean? What is forbidden? Forgiven kya hota fir? Forbidden is not allowed. Right? Banned. Yes. So forbid here is not giving permission. He's saying don't do that. Forbid. Right? Okay. So here, what would be the correct answer? Now you tell me. Yes. 23 is the captain ordered the soldiers to fire at the enemy. We are moving into new house, my neighbor said. Very clear. B option? Yes, 24th B option. Then from the writing skills, is there any doubt? Seti? Seti? He might come today. You know what? This is a scanning. Right? He went to Agra last, so we're not sure, no? Nowhere is it written that he will definitely come. He went last week, he might come. It's a possibility. That is what, no? So we hame kya pata wo kab aa raha hai? A black cow that had been grazing. Seti? 1-3? Which of the following fast food is taken in a survey? Which of, look at the graph over here. What is written on the right hand side over here? Kaun kaun se hai? Hamburger hai, pizza hai, all of the above. You say, hey, I have updated. Of course I have. All the questions from 13 to 18 have been updated. They have been updated. I did not reply because you do not look at your sheets. I have updated all. Yours is set A. Then it has been updated. How many percentage do high income earners spend on hamburger? See, it is above 40, but it is not very clear. I'll see it again. Don't worry. What's your name? Disha. Okay. So 40s make your option. Hai. So this is your presence of mind. That is your smartness. How you find your, yeah? Yes, say to make confused karne ke liye, that's it. Right? Here it was, you can see the time and the number. right? The quantity maybe, right? Or the people who are there, the consumers here. We had to look at the bar graph, not the line one. Yes? Class, please. Silence. Huh? Pehle 14 nahi. Not the first 14, the correct 14. Agar aapne 14 kiye hain, 4 chhod diye hain, right? It is absolutely correct. But you have done 15 and left 3, then 1 is going to be blue. It is going to show over attempt. Yeah, you can leave any 4. Ha, bilkul. Jasleen, stand up and speak. Nahin. Correct 14. Matlab, see here, you have done 18 questions, right? So supposing you've left 16th blank, you've left 17th also. You have left 12th also, you have left 9th also. No problem. Class, let's listen to her query and let's resolve it. Boys, हाँ ठीक है तो नाइन क्यों किए फिर हाँ 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 तो फिर ओवर अटेम्प्ट तो होना ही है ना क्योंकि 9 + 6 कितने हो गए बट पहले वाले में तो 8 ही करने हैं ना 8 + 6 होगा टोटल हमने 14 करने हैं टोटल को देखो लुक एट द टोटल राइट लुक एट द टोटल दैट इज व्हाई वी हैड आस्क्ड यस क्लास वन थिंग इज देयर ओके लिसन हियर In your board exam, like supposing 1, 2, 3, 4, it is not necessary. Hame batayenge ki first 18 mein se 16 karo. It could be 1 or 2. Okay? So remember, you have to do this or this. Aise bhi aa sakte hain. Aur this is the kind of sample papers that we're getting. Okay? Right? So you have to be very, very alert. You have to be very smart when you attempt it. So 1 or 2. Or. So Jasleen, wo ek mark tumhara over attempt ka gaya. Okay? Jab 50 karne, humne 50 questions. Yes, any other doubts? I want to continue with the topics. Comprehension setting. मैं आंसर्स बता रही हूँ प्लीज मार्क प्लीज नोट डाउन 1 is B, 2 is C यस दिस बॉय प्लीज स्टैंड अप दैट बॉय ओवर देयर व्हाट्स योर नेम क्रिश हार्दिक कैन यू कीप क्वाइट सिटिंग ऑन द फर्स्ट बेंच यस गर्ल्स साइलेंस Third is B, fourth is A, fifth is D. Disha, note down the answer. Sixth is C, seventh is D, eighth is C, ninth is B, and tenth is A. And this is set A. First question. You'll be able to check from the sheet. No need for me to discuss. No need. Okay, fine now. Let us hear. Look at these pictures also. And look at question 35. There is more information given than required. What do you do in such kind of a scenario? Yeah, matching pe hi, you have to be there. Sometimes you are not able to find. Look at the options. Look at the answers. Are you able to find the answer over there? Right? Yes. Then here, behind bars. This is easy. Yeah. That day when I was, yes, class. Question 38, which one of these is a patrolling car?
Second है.
Second, it's written police on it. It's a patrolling car. Ayush, Asta, it's 2-1-28-39. Ishta, please note down. 2-1-28-39. Kyun zoo ke perspective mein kya hai? What is it? It's the second one only. Haan, so we have to identify the who patrols that? So, which identifies a patrolling car correctly? It is second one only. Chatterbox, you were able to identify blah, 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 who goes on talking endlessly. Then emojis, yes, that was there, but it was not very clear. But narrator's mindset in the given, right? What is the narrator doing here? So he's quite surprised and confused by looking at that. And I think so you people are experts in emoji. Aren't you? Hopscotch, you were able to identify. Bilkul theek kaha ma'am ne. But hopscotch to pata hi tha na which you could identify. Yeah. So once again, yes, yeah. Set B comprehensions were fine enough. Hardik, are you sleeping? It's C. Yes, if the diary were a real Kartike, are you listening? And I expect you to do a lot better, right? If the diary were a real friend, what qualities would Anne expect it to have? What does optimistic mean? Optimistic means a positive person, someone who's there having a brighter outlook towards life. Good listener, yes, because she says that paper has more patience. So she wants someone who should listen to her. Confidant. What does confidant mean? Confidant. What does that mean? Confidant is someone you share your secrets with. Okay. That is why energetic is not necessary a quality. Non-judgmental. Non-judgmental will not make opinions or, decisions. So which is the correct option? 2, 3, and 5. Ambitious, no, it's not a necessary and desired quality. Honey, set B, any doubts? No doubts? You had A? Both of you had A? Answers? Question paper you want? You don't have the question paper? These, you can take it, get it photocopied. Okay, I'll make the PDF and send it to you. Then I have to make both the sets. Yes. I'll make the PDF. Yes, set B, question number 50. Can I have silence in the class? Shantanu, can you keep quiet? Jerome, can you keep quiet? Saket, can you keep quiet? Pick the phrase that does not suggest that the forest in the extract is lush. What does lush mean? Green. Yes. So what is it that does not suggest? Is it long grass? Long grass is there. Yes. The water hole. Plump deer. Plump deer means there's a lot of grass there, lurking in shadow. Lurking in shadow is the correct option. Okay. Yes. Peggy often, Hardin, get up, please go and sit with Raghav. And don't talk to him and don't disturb him. Get up, go over there. Go over there. Move. Peggy often gave a nudge to one of her friends when she spoke to Wanda in the schoolyard. This means that she wanted her friend to. What is a nudge? What is nudge? Yeah, absolutely correct, Jasmine. Very nice. This meant that she wanted her friend to stop talking to Wanda and move on. Observe and partake in the joke on Wanda. Yes. Yeah, ignore and complete situation with Wanda. Interrupt any reply. So she wanted to see that, see what is she going to do and look at me, how I'm behaving with her. Okay, right? Which once again, it showed the incorrect behavior of Peggy. Isn't it? Right? And Dhruv is there today? No, Dhruv Gupta. You did not give the test. So pick up any one set, solve it and show it to me. Or rather take both the sets and solve. So those who had A will solve B. Those who had B will solve A. I'll be sending PDFs of both. Okay? Right.